that the United States is considering to use tactical nuclear weapons against the plans and Fudro, against the military, and against the nuclear sites in Iran.
The issue is not an attack by Western forces who will benefit in oil in exactly the same way as the Western forces have benefited from the oil of the people of Iraq.
Since 2003, then we had the war with Iraq, which they told us was going to bring peace and democracy to the Middle East.
Mazdur.